I'll start with some Tanglewood on professional. Let's add some stuff. Don't need a glow stick. Do those. That. That, 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 that. That. Okay, here we go. Jade Alexander, crucifix, smudging, and EMF should be easy. Let's go. Oh, what? What? Is it a poltergeist? EMF5, oh, I think it's poltergeist. Immediately just throwing everything. It's right here. EMF5. Oh, it can't be a poltergeist. It could be twins. So the ghost might actually not be there. Interesting. Oh my god. What? Crazy. Bring this, and this. That was fast. There's no way. I guess it could be somewhere else, technically. We'll check in here. I'm gonna go turn on the breaker real quick. It could be twins, and that could be the second one. Blocked. That was crazy. Oh, breaker off, it's not a gin. Oh, did it have fingerprints? Maybe. Let's check down here. Circle, no ET board. There's nothing in the basement to hide. Is that the... Yeah, can't hide in the basement. Not the mirror. I'll turn this on. See, let's find a hiding spot before we get hunted. Okay, there's two there. Two there. Oh, that's the music box. Gotta find the bone. Oh, there it is. Oh, I just touched something. This door. No fingerprints. I think it is around here somewhere, so I'm gonna place my stuff. It could be this room. Mm-hmm. I guess it's this room. Put this in here. Are you here? Are you close? Are you French? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you French? Probably not spirit box. Can't be sure though. I'm thinking it's the twins. Twins would be... Oh, that'd be spirit box though. It could be a different room then. Let's bring dots and thingies. Crucifix. Could just be hallway. See. Is that orbs? I could check for thingies. I don't think it has them. Oh, it's over here. No. Place dust down. It might be hallway then. I'll bring temperature, salt, and a smudge. Temperature gun, let's see where he is. Ghosty ghost. 3. Okay, it's a hallway ghost then. I don't think it's freezing though. Oh? It's throwing stuff like crazy. Okay, it is hallway. Put this here. And then flashlight. Put this here. I'll get my other stuff. Are you here? Are you close? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you French? Where are you? Are you friendly? Want to get another camera? Later. Yeah. So it's not spirit box. It's definitely not shade. So it's probably an Oni or a Raiju. Oh no, it can't be an Oni. I did the ghost event. So it's probably a Raiju. for Reg, it would be. Oh, it's Ghost Orb. I think it is Raiju then. Because I think I did see Ghost Orbs. Let's turn this off. Just turn on late. Oh yeah, Ghost Orbs. It's a Raiju. Okay. We can get one more picture. We could do a hunt and then smoke jump. Let's put that here. Turn the light on. Oh. Got that. So he's gonna be here. I need to find a place that I can hide. I guess I could run here afterwards. Start this over here. To get a hunt. That's a Raiju, he's quick. I'm gonna try to get him here and then smudge and run. Hello? Hello? Now we wait. Hopefully it doesn't get us. Oh no, he's still hunting. Hey, we got him. That should be all side objectives as well. Raiju. Nice. That was scary. I thought he stopped hunting. Oof. Yeah, 255. That's good. Really good. Let's buy some stuff. Okay, let's buy. I'm gonna buy another. Oh, I shouldn't have bought that. That's okay. Buy another couple thermometers. Maybe a couple of these. A couple of candles. Buy a motion sensor. Two motion sensors. Buy another paramic. Smudge. Salt. Some sanity pills. Buy another sound sensor, another flashlight, another couple tripods. Oh, let's do another quick Tanglewood professional. Let's add. Okay, we go. Ronald Norris. Smudge stick, motion sensor, and crucifix. I'm gonna get the tarot cards. The phone. No hiding spot there. Oh, it's the doll. Oh. Did I get it? A bit too slow. So he's probably up there. There is a hiding spot down here. The basement. Ghost is more than likely in here. And another hiding spot. That works. And that. Actually, I'm gonna move the spirit box. Can you turn on that light? Interesting. So it's not a mare. Could be twins. I turn on this light too. Crazy. Put that there. Up this. This here. I'm gonna go check for fingerprints and temperature. Okay. Oh, it might be this room then. Yeah, it's this room. Okay. Fingies? Oh yeah, a bunch of fingerprints, okay. Put dots down. Photo cam. Oh wow, this thing is super active. So it might be twins then. That's what I'm thinking. Put that up here. Okay, so it has fingies. That's all so far. Oh, motion sensor. We'll bring in another camera. What is that? Oh, sound sensor. Some salt. I'm guessing twins, which would be... Oh no, it's not impossible. Interesting. Oh, it has dots. It might be Goryeo. Which would be... EMF5. Oh, yeah, it's a Goryeo. What's my sand yet? 37. So Goryeo would be EMF5, let's try to get that. I'm pretty sure it's a Goryeo though. This thing is insane. Let's get some stuff for a hunt. Goryeo Phantom Banshee, I'm pretty sure it's Goryeo. This brain. Okay. Or try not for me or something. Go take a picture of this and this dude. It's right there. Have a smudge. Okay, we're good. Let's sound it. Hey, Mr. Goryeo, come over here. Mr. Goryeo, hello? 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 Sir? Pretty sure it's a Goryeo. CMF5. It is a Goryeo. We did it. If it's not, that'd be quite crazy. Nice.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
Let's do Willow Street House on professional. That's these. I'll add two of those. Yeah, Willow Street House. I've barely done this one. I've mainly done Tanglewood. 90%. After this one, I might switch to F1 2020, because I don't have any.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard.
Oh, where's the basement? Okay. Basement. Oh, it's this map. Okay. This one's pretty cool. I've only done this one, I think, two or three times. I'm not sure where the items are on this one. I think it's in the basement, so... up in there. Oh, it opens this one. Interesting. Where's the light switch? Right there. Here, there's open weird ways. Nothing in there. Also have to look for hiding spots. This looks like you can maybe hide here. Nothing here though. I don't think the ghost is down here. Nothing there. No hiding. Oh, I may be able to hide here. Nothing. What? Oh, that's the ghost room. It might be a mirror. Go get our stiffs. Where's the light? Okay. So, probably, possibly a mirror. And it has fingerprints. Oh, it can't be a mirror. Interesting. Thingies. This. Go in. That was easy. Immediately just gave itself away. Just turn off the light. Okay then. Could be the twins, technically. What the? Oh. Do 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 do. It's freezing. Shin Haunty Mimic Demon. If it's a demon, that's kind of scary. Put this here. Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you French? Where are you? Are you here? Are you close? Are you friendly? Where are you? Oh, Tori, thank you for following. Much appreciated. I think it touched the door. The bone in here doesn't look like it. Oh, the EMF. I'm closer to that. Turn off the light. Oh, I just heard it move something else. Oh, what the? Find the other objects. I'm not sure where they are on this map. Oh, it's a hiding spot? Nice. Over here, probably not. Nothing in there. It's going good so far. 1-2 in a row. Bring dots. Bring candle. Oh, okay, so it's one of these. I don't think it's spirit box, but I'm not sure. Can't be dots. Yeah, we'll go check the dot. Oh, it can't be dots. I don't need that. Could bring in crucifix. Oh, it's a demon. It's a demon. Alright. Gotta get my pictures. Actually, I'm gonna bring in some more stuff. Bring another crucifix and then probably a smudgy. Smudge. Crucifix. And what else do we need? Photo. Okay. Bring another camera. Turning the settings down. I'll do that. Well, it didn't really help. Let's place another crucifix so it just doesn't destroy. One there. I think it blew out the candle. I'm gonna put one of the cameras in the room. Is it that? Nope. I'll put camera here. I'll put the other one in the room. I'll put the smudge here too. Find the cursed object. I'm not sure where they are on this map. Is that it? No remote. Oh, it could be in here. It could be. No, I don't think it's basement. I checked there. In here? Doesn't look like it. In here? Nothing. Ball. Here's the bunny. Would it be in here? There's no way. Oh, it is. Okay, we're gonna start a hunt. And I'm gonna run in there. This smudge here. If it hunts, now I'm screwed. This guy, I have to take a picture of him too. Nice. A double picture. So he's there for sure. Okay, so now I just have to start hunt. It's gonna be the last one. Hello? Hello, sir? We have to be quiet. Coming. The new footsteps are so good. Oh. I think he's done. Don't get double hunted. I think I'm out of cameras. We didn't get the crease. That's okay. It's for sure a demon. Let's get out of here. Nice.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Pretty good, pretty good. Let's do... Craft and professional. And two photo cams. Yeah. Okay. Well, this map I've also only done a couple times. Photo, crucifix, and just escape with that. Nice. Michelle West. It's raining. It's gonna be a good one. I always have trouble finding the ghost on this map. Hopefully the breaker's back here, because I'm not sure where to be otherwise. Wait, is this even where it is? I think it's... I think it's this way. Where is the breaky? Go back and check where the breaker is on the map. Guess we don't need it. It's just gonna make it more difficult. I could try to find the ghost room first. Hello, ghosty. Oh, there it is. On the bone. Oh, nice. And the hiding spot. Put that on. Wait, what? Oh. I don't think ghost is in here. To look for the cursed objects too. I'm not sure where they are in this one. Don't think the ghost is upstairs. Let me get the temperature gun. No activity yet. Let's go out and get some more stuff. I might just get some stuff up in the room. Or my best. And I'll bring... beer box. First I'm gonna narrow it down with the paramedic, and then I'll go for the temperature gun. Oh. That was creepy. Oh. This room. Let's test it. Yep, that is it. Not quite freezing, but very close. Let's test spirit box. Are you here? Are you friendly? Are you close? Where are you? It goes cold. Spirit box. EMF. Now it's active. Touch the door, there's the fingies. I'll touch this door too. Wait, didn't touch that door? I should have checked with the EMF. What did? No fingerprints. Hiding spot in the ghost. Oh, Ouija board. I'll put that there. Grab the Ouija. It doesn't really work for me. I think the game where my mic's kind of messed up for the Ouija board. I'll place that out here. Let's test for freezing again. Breaker upstairs? Yeah, breaker is upstairs. I'm gonna go get some stuff and then I'll turn it on. Within our gym. The EM5, maybe? Okay, what can it be? I don't think it's freezing. What's my sanity at? 66. I'm gonna take pills. I just wanna figure out if it's a diogen before getting hunted. Use this to go to the breaker. I don't think it can be demon, so we can't get hunted right now. Place down the camera. Dots. Oh, close there, okay. Where's the light? Is that here? Yeah, right there. Crucifix. Go get some more stuff. Actually, I'm gonna take a picture of the Ouija board. Easy monies. I just turned off a light or on a light. Doesn't look like it's Orbeez, but could be. this camera. I'll bring another crucifix. Oh, I can't. I took my camera or my flashlight. Place down dots, which would be one of those two. Place this here. This here. Is it still in here even? Let's see. Oh, it might not be. Oh, I think it moved. It definitely moved. Interesting. Oh, it moved out here. Alrighty, ghost. Let's get our stuff. Ghosty had to move. To move the Ouija board out now. Put that there. it's EMF5. I think it's spirit. So spirit would be ghost room. More stuff. Yeah, this. Where did that go? Photo crucifix. This trigger hunt. And run upstairs. I'll put this here. Oops, here. Hello? Interesting. Check. Let's watch for dots. Pretty sure there's no ghost orbs. Is it even possible? Okay, it is. I'm guessing it's a spirit right now. There's a ghost rating, but that's hard to get. What's my sanity? 87. yeah, ghost rating. I'm gonna take a guess and say ghost rating. I think we have everything else done. Spirit? Yes.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
180, not bad, not bad. Let's go. Let's buy some more equipment. Things I need. I'm gonna buy some more salts. A couple more lighters. Might as well buy a couple glow sticks. A couple of strong flashlights. What else? Buy another head mounted camera just in case. Repair my camera. I'll buy a couple more camis. That looks good. Okay, I think I'm gonna switch to